Hand up. How to feed the shuttlecock? Number one point. The shuttle tube should be on your left arm all the way this way. Not like that, not like this, like this. Number two point. The end of the shuttlecock should come out between these two fingers. Not like this. Hard. Like that, there. Please have a look this area. Okay, that way, it's easy to pick. Now, number three point. Hold the racket a bit shorter, so it's easy to move. And use three fingers to pick the shuttle, cock. Use three fingers, like this. Now, most important thing is, set your posture that way, which the shuttlecock must point downwards. Because in this way, if you leave shuttlecock off, you will stay that way. If you set like that, you will turn. When it turns, you hit it, the shuttle will go wrong way. So, pick the shuttlecock, set like that, let it all go, and hit. Straight hit. Like that, straight back, straight forward. Not like this. Set, drop, back forward. Drop, then drop, up, up. If I turn like this, it will go wrong way, okay? So hold like this. Wrong way. Watch this. You have about 20 shuttlecocks there. So you hit one, hit two, like that. So now you need to push it downwards. And you have a racket on your hand, so you can't use the right arm to push it down. What you have to use is push your arm like this. There, there, so like this. If you push it like that way, like that. Focus on this side. Now, the key point, when you are feeding shuttlecock to your player, you should be able to watch all of his movement, his attitude, his eyes, his concentration. You should be able to see all of that while you are feeding him. Therefore, 99% of your vision should be on to the player. So, watch this. Watch my eyes. So, like that, and like this. Watch your player, and the set, and the hit. So you can see if he's guessing, or if he's ready. If his posture is right, you can see all of them by looking at him all the time. Rather than set, watch shuttlecock and hit him. Watch shuttlecock and hit him. While you are watching it, you lost your plan. So, like this. There. There. 0.1 seconds, maybe. Your eyes go to the shuttlecock. Like this. Like that. Not like this. Ready? And then tip. If you practice, you will get used to it.